Dude, it just hit me. I left all of my blaze rods on that dude. Unless I actually ended up being smart and put him in here, which I sincerely doubt I did. I didn't. Dang it. Dude. Like I said, I have no idea where that is. Oh, that sucks. I was gonna brew a potion of swiftness. Actually, I am. I'm brewing a potions of swiftness. Oh no, wait, I need sugar, not sugar cane. There we go. Then, what's up, dude? Oh, but yeah, I didn't realize that I was doing that until literally like 2 minutes ago. So, oops. I'm big dummy. Besides, it's not that big of a deal to go back to the Nether and kill a bunch of blazes. You're kidding. This sucks. This is like, legitimately the worst thing that could have happened. But hey, we're close to getting an anvil, because I need to make an anvil. Like, really badly. So yeah, there's that. Need to make another pot. That's like, oh no, you need bricks. Okay. I know I had some somewhere. There we go. Oh, what did I come in here to check? At least all my cats are okay. most of which I can't even use anymore. I'm not in a very good mood anymore. Hey, got two chickens. That's all we need. No, you guys. Okay. Finally, it's my own bed tonight. Where are all the villagers? We're missing one. He's still stuck in that pond down there. No, this one's stuck on the pot. Go to bed, you two. It's late. And there are zombies and creepers. Oh, come on. Go to sleep now? What is it? He got my diamond sword. No! You. Upstairs, now. Go. Get out of the water. I will start hitting. Don't make me. How are you not dead? Get out of the water! Idiot! Idiot! He's an idiot! Get out of the water! What are you doing? I swear to God, if he just turned. No! No! One of you jerks had my diamond sword. You! Down there! You're not even in the pool! Dude. I don't want to kill you. 'Cause I can turn you back. But honestly, with how much of an idiot you are, I kinda don't want to, alright? I'll be completely honest. Gosh dang it, you're the Fletcher, I need you. This is beyond frustrating. Okay. Stop it, alright? Stop being naughty or I won't revive you. You know what? You guys both had your chances, but then you went and just... told you both to get out of the pool, but you didn't. the water. It's not a pool. It's just a... You know what? Whatever. Like and subscribe if you like to see me really mad at villagers. Subscribe if you want to. Have a better day than I am having right now. Please. Bye.